I think it's fair to say that the United States has no better partner, no better friend in the world than Germany. And it starts with, of course, shared values and shared interests, but also, I think, something the Chancellor has expressed, a shared conviction that of all of the challenges that we face and that have an impact on the lives of our people, we know and we agree that no one country can address them alone.